Failing Republican presidential candidate Vivek Ramaswamy has announced that because Donald Trump has been kicked off the ballot in the state of Colorado, that he will voluntarily remove himself from the ballot in Colorado, and he is demanding that every other Republican running in the primary next year do the same. No Republicans on the ballot in Colorado, Ramaswamy wants. Here's what he said. I pledge to withdraw from the Colorado GOP primary ballot until Trump is also allowed to be on the ballot, and I demand that Ron DeSantis, Chris Christie, and Nikki Haley do the same immediately, or else they are tacitly endorsing this illegal maneuver, which will have disastrous consequences for our country. He then posted a video clip of himself where he said that this ruling was a bastardization of the 14th Amendment, when in reality, it's literally just going letter of the law of the 14th Amendment. So, you know, there's that. To their credit, Chris Christie has also come out and said this ruling is, you know, stupid. Ron DeSantis says, oh, they should overturn it. But none of them have joined in Ramaswamy's little one-man Spartacus-type crusade. They're just saying, oh, no, it's so bad. We're not gonna pull ourselves off the ballot, right? I mean, come on. We don't want to do that. It's just poor Trump. Oh, we're so sad. Yay, vote for me. Here's the thing, Ramaswamy. You got no shot. Like, it doesn't, you can pull your name off the ballot in Colorado, and it's literally not going to change what's going to happen in next year's primary for you. New polls came out yesterday that actually showed that in Iowa, you're not only in fourth place, but your double digits. Like, actually, not double digits, excuse me. The person in third place, who, by the way, is Ron DeSantis now, actually has double the amount of support you do. So you literally have no chance at becoming the nominee. You are not going to win one single state, and at the current polling rate, you're not even going to come in third in any state. So you can act like you're falling on your sword. I'm trying to protect Donald Trump, so take me off the ballot. Dude, nobody's going to notice if you're not on the ballot because nobody's going to vote for you, you idiot. But we all see what you're doing. We know that you got nothing to lose by pulling your name off any ballot anywhere in this country. What you're trying to do is kiss up to Donald Trump, right? You're trying to brown nose him, but you got a little too close and you ended up shoving your head directly up Donald Trump's ass is what's going on. You want to be vice president. And if you can't be vice president by kissing up to Donald Trump, then maybe just suck up just enough to get a spot in his cabinet. We see what you're doing. We're not stupid. But by all means, please continue being a Donald Trump sycophant because it's showing us who you really are and what you really care about. The Supreme Court in Colorado followed the letter of the law. They did what they had to do. They interpreted the ruling, they interpreted Donald Trump's actions, they reconciled the two, and said, yes, he did it. If you got a problem with that, then you have a problem with the U.S. Constitution. And clearly, Ramaswamy doesn't seem to be a big fan of it. Or at least, he's more of a fan of kissing up to Donald Trump in hopes of getting a better job someday than he is of being a fan of the Constitution. Ring of Fire has fresh content 7 days a week, so if you want to be reminded about it, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, hit the little bell to be notified every time a new video goes up.